Lord says also, stop speaking ill and evil against political officials. Pray for them. Pray for them. You don't like something? Pray about it. You don't like something? Command something to happen. The Bible says God sets up kings and takes down others. Whoever is in an elected office, they got there somehow, and they're there. So let's pray for them. The scripture says, pray for all that are in authority in the land, that we may lead a godly and peaceable life.